Hi, this is me, Clive Alvarez, and I am at the Kampal Parade Ground, a ground which is filled with so much of filth and garbage. There were a lot of people who we asked. We asked a hotel owner, we asked the college children who the college is just situated next to the Kampal Ground. And now let's see what they had to say about this filth which is filled next to their college and their hotel.
My name is Shekhar Moruskar. Today, we have Kampal Ground. It's so bad. आणि त्याच्यावर काहीच ॲक्शन जायना. गव्हर्नमेंटनं फक्त हे ओपन करून दौरला, इतकी वर्ष झाले कचरा पडला, त्याचा परिणाम हे साईडच्या लोकांना इतकं भोगचं पडतं. इतक्या फावटी पेपरावर घातले, इतक्या फावटी ॲडव्हर्टाईज केले, पण त्याचा काहीच परिणाम झाला ना. आज सगळ्या लोकांसमोर हो कचरो दिसता, पण एकटो सुद्धा पुढे सरदाना. आणि या सरकारक मात्री टाईम नाही जे लक्ष घालपाक, त्यासाठी त्यांनी किती लोकांक जे त्रास जातात. आज जळारी साठी, आरोग्यासाठी, हेल्थासाठी पब्लिसिटी इतकी गव्हर्नमेंट करता, पण त्याचा किती फायदा याच्यात जर लक्ष दिला झालं, हे लोकांनी फक्त भोगपाचे. तर बारीक लक्ष घालचे. आता इतकं कचरो पडला, आता ते लिपोवपा खातीर त्यांच्यानी आता ते प्लास्टीक घातलेलं असा. तर प्लास्टिकाक खर्च करच्या पेक्षा ते काढलेले तर किती तरी उपयोग जातलो लोकांक. आता इलेक्शना टायमार तुम्ही आता इतकी पब्लिसिटी करता, हेल्था खातीर आम्ही इतके पैसे मोडटा, इतकं हे करता, लोकांक जागरूक करता. आता हे समोर एक जिथे जाता हे उदाहरण ताजे किती करते. आज इतके ह्या सायडीक सगळे बरे बरे शिकलेले लोक, नावाजतील लोक रावता. इतके समोरासमोर एक मिनिस्टर वयता, जावं एक पणजेचे महापौर चार वेळा वयता, पण तांचे सुद्धा लक्ष नाही ह्या जाग्याचेर. त्यासाठी किती तरी करचे. आणि दुसरी गोष्ट म्हणजे आज या कंपाऊंडच्या भीतर कमीत कमी 100 हे भायले घाटी लोक रावता. रोज त्यांचे फातर मारप, गाडयेचे फातर मारप, झगडी करप, रात पर हे करप, 100 वेळा पोलीस राऊंड मारून वता, पण तांकां सुद्धा त्यांना भायर काढपाक जायना. पण इतकी घाण असताना हे मध्यवर्ती भागात सिटीत, पणजे सिटी आम्ही राजधानी म्हणतात त्याच्या, ताजेर वो मध्यवर्ती भागात असं हे दिसून येतं की एका राजधानी म्हणपाची की आणि किती म्हणपाची आणि ते स्वतः डिसिजन घेऊचे. आज हे जे व्हडले नावाजती हॉस्पिटल असा, कांपाल क्लिनिक, त्याच्या सायडीक स्पोर्ट्स ऑथॉरिटी असा, त्याच्यानंतर फायर स्टेशन असा, सगळे गोष्टी हे असा. पण हा म्हणता किती इतके ते जळारी जाता, हे जाता, लोक मरता, हे करता. आज त्याच्यापेक्षा पणजे राजधानीपेक्षा म्हाका दिसता खेड्यान रावलो बरो अशें म्हाका हें पणजे सिटीन रावन दिसता. कित्याक खेड्यान रावल्यार कितें तरी एक नीट अँड क्लीन तरी मेळटा बाबा, सादारण बरें तरी प्रदुशण नासतना एक हवा तरी घेवंक मेळटा न्हय सिटीन. हेचेर तुमी बारीक लक्ष घालचें. हांव फक्त सांगपाचें काम करता, पण म्हाका दिसता लोकांच्या मनान मात्र एकदां तुमी वचून मात्र विचार करचो अशी म्हाजी अपेक्षा.
माय नेम इज फेलिसियो फर्नांडीस. See, this Kampal ground, it was supposed to replace the ground that was broken. The Bandhankara ground was broken before. They had broken that stadium and they said they would build a stadium here. But unfortunately, the stadium became a garbage dump. We understand some tentative arrangement that the government requires. But not, you know, for the last 10 years this is going on. This garbage being piled up here, and there is no respect for residents who are staying in this area. Absolutely no concern. The civic authorities are not bothered whether we die in the smell, or whether we die in the dust, or whether we die in the, you know, the amount of dirt that blows. You can see now it has rained, and all the dirt is just flowing in front of our premises. See, this is a charitable institution, and this is an institution that is, you know, having so many programs for welfare. But there is no respect for that. They have dug this sewage also, which is supposed to be a sewage project. It has taken them 3-4 months, and there is a lot of inconvenience for us. The vehicles cannot reach here. People are refusing to come for meetings and any programs we organize. Everything is, you know, just people see this place and they don't come afterwards. And it has taken such a long time. Water logging, you can see the slush. You can please show this to the public also. So this kind of, you know, there is a typical apathy on the government and apathy on the civic administration also. And why we should be the victims? We are paying such a lot of tax, altogether about 20% tax we pay to the government. For what, I can't understand. What service we get from the government, I can't understand. So these are the concerns, and you know, these are the concerns of a common man, which they should address. We are not asking for, you know, something extraordinary. We are just asking them, do your duty, which is not being done. Of course, we have a huge problem of flies. They breed and they just come. Any amount we clean up, the flies keep on coming. They said we have got a full 24/7 pest control person coming and doing our job, but that is not helping. They have checked all the sites whether there is breeding or not. No breeding is going on. Nothing. They said it's coming from there, and they are experts. They are not just blaming the, you know, the garbage. They say it is breeding over there and it's coming here. Smell. Now it is wet. There's not much smell, but when there is a dry season, you must see the smell that comes directly. The wind decides how the smell is going to come. But when the wind blows, the smell is unbearable. We have to close the doors. This is the way we are working over there. There is no interest in operators to, you know, come and check whether we are suffering, whether we are dying. They are not bothered, unfortunately.
So we appeal.
Of course, the authorities treat us as you would want you all to be treated. Supposing this was a municipal office, or this was an office of a MLA, of a minister, would they tolerate this? Simple question. So they are. They should be taken care of. We should not be taken care of. Who are we? This is what I'm asking. Common things, you know. Which is, we are not asking for luxuries. We are just asking for a very human treatment. Just because, you know, this area is this side of the city does not mean it should be neglected. Aren't we paying taxes to the government? That's my simple question.
My name is Siddesh Naik. I have been government job for 1 year. त्यांच्यानी काम केलं आम कामाचे काय आमकां उप काय हे उलोवपाचें ना. काम केलां तें बऱ्याकूच केलां, पूण आतां काम केलां तेंच्यांनी, पूण आमचो पळय उदकाचो पायप फोडला. आतां आमी कॉन्ट्रॅक्टराक विचारलें, कॉन्ट्रॅक्टर म्हणटा गोवमेंटाक हेका सांग म्हणून, PWD सांग. PWD विचारलें तें कॉन्ट्रॅक्टराक सांग म्हणटा. तेजे मदीं आमी फसले. आतां कोणाचें आतां आमी कितें करपाचें, आतां तुमीच सांगा पळोवया. आनी आज गार्बेजीचें आतां हें पळय, तेंच्यांनी कितें करून दवरलां पळय तें गार्बेज हिंगा मांडून दवरलां. आतां पावस म्हणून आतां तें म्हाका 4-5 महिने अशेंच दवरतले ते. आतां आमी बाबा आतां हांगा आतां आमी कितें करपाचें, हांगा आमकां वास येता. आतां आमचें मात म्हणून आतां तेंच्यांनी पळोवपाक जायना. आतां हांगा लोक रावता, आनी कितें सरावंडींग आसा, वास येतलो, कितें येतलो. काम घेता म्हणल्यार तुमी फास्ट करा न्हू. एकदम साफ केल्ले ते त्या त्या टायमार साफ करता. मागीर ते इतको टायम तो तेंचो. मागीर त्या टायम येयले, साफ केले, मागीर जालें. मागीर आनी वर्सभर उरलें तें. मागीर परत फुडल्या वर्सा पळयल्या चवथी. आतां पळोवया कितें ना कितें. आतां पळोवया, आतां आमी करता कर. आमचो डिमांड म्हणल्यार बेगीच्या बेगीन हांगा आतां हांगा फुटबॉल ग्रावंड जावपाचो आसा. आमकां आतां न्यूज कळिल्ली आहा, सो जावचो. बरें आमकां बरें. आतां ह्या स्थितीन जातलो सो आमकां पळय जाता म्हणटा न्हू ते. आतां केन्ना जातलो तो पळोवया आमी. आतां
आय एम पेनी हसलीन रंजन. आय थिंक द रिझन इज दॅट देर इज नो वन टू सी हू इज dumping garbage over here. There is no police or anyone around to supervise this, and therefore it seems to be increasing. In the last 2 years I've seen it double in size. Tourists come to Goa seeking the serene beaches and cleanliness and a getaway, but when they see the garbage and the present state of Goa, I think that is going to affect our tourism a lot, because people will see that how the place what they expected to be so clean is actually becoming a dump. At an individual level, I would say that we dispose our garbage properly. Like the vans that come around, we separate it into the non-biodegradable and the degradable. And most of the things that we can recycle, we should try to do that the most.
How Rajendra Naik? Anga Home Science College in Asta. तर आमच्या हांगा कॉलेजीच्या मुखार सगळे हे सनसडत धाकटो मिनी सनसडत जाल्लो आसा, आनी पावसान सगळें उदक भरून तळे साचिल्ले आसा. ताजे मुखार कंपाल क्लिनीक हॉस्पिटल आसा. बाल भवनान ल्हान ल्हान भुरगीं येता, आमची कॉलेजीचीय भुरगीं येता. रस्तो सगळो उदकान गेल्लो आसा, आनी सगळे ते सनसड्या वयले ते गार्बेजीचें उदक सगळें रस्त्यार आयिल्लें आसा. आनी दोपरभर उदकांतल्यान लोकांक वचचें पडटा, आमकां पसून वचचें पडटा. इतले त्रास जाता, वास येता, सगळी घाण जाता. कोण लक्ष दिना कांय ना. तेन्ना सरकारान हे जाता तितले बेगीन ते ड्रेनेज ना कितें मारून ते उदक रस्तो क्लियर करपाचो अशें म्हाका दिसता.
हांव नामदेव परब कॉलेजीन आसता. हांगा कॉलेजीनी येतना वयता, आमकां रस्त्यार इतले हे जाता की डिफिकल्ट येवप वचपाक. उदक धोवपाक आनी गाडये 4-wheeler 5 वयता, आनी आमच्या आंगार सगळें चिकोल उसळटा. तेन्ना सरकार हेचेर मातशें लक्ष दिवपाचें. आमचो आमदार पणजेचो सिद्धांत कुंकळकर, तेणी तरी मातशें लक्ष दिवपाचें. आनी ही झोपडपट्टी आसा ती सारकी लोक संडास करता आनी आमच्या कॉलेजीन उदक व्हरता. हांवें कितले हेत फावटी धरले तेंकां, कोणूच तेंचे लक्ष दिना, पुलिसय दिना कांय ना. पुलिसेक सुद्दां आमी इनफॉर्म केल्ले. आनी कचऱ्याचेर मातशें गोवर्मेंटान लक्ष दिवपाचें, हेल्थ मिनिस्टर, आमचो मिनिस्टर पासेकर सर आसा, तेणी लक्ष दिवपाचें. हो आतां कितले जाला तो मे म्हयन्यान चालू केल्लें तेंच्यांनी, तेन्ना ते आतां पावस पडला ती घाण सगळें आमच्या कॉलेजीन मूस येता, इतले येता की आमकां बसपाक सुद्दां दिना, जेवतना अशें इतले त्रास जाता आमकां. हय, वारें आनी कॉलेज आमची आसा कॉलेज, आनी ही घाण ही मुन्सिपालिटीच्या भितर हेचे बसलेले कंपाल कॉलनीच्या भितर ते इतली घाण करता की संडास थंयच करता, आनी दिसता सारके ओपन प्लेसीर बसता सारके. इतले त्रास जाता की भुरग्यांक सुद्दां येवपाक घाण येता सकाळची ना. हेल्थ कोण हेल्थाच्या मनशान येवन पळोवपाचें, ते चॅक करपाचें कितें ती घाण येता, ती संडास करता, ते इतले वाश येता सकाळ फुडें की कॉलेजीन येवपाक सुद्दां आमकां त्रास जाता. मी सरकारान जे लक्ष दिवन ते झोपटपट्टी तरी हालोवपाचे, कित्याक ती इतली वर्सां दवरल्या.
देर इज सो मच ऑफ वॉटर फिल्ड हियर ऑन द रोड, वी गेट प्रॉब्लम फ्रॉम लास्ट 2 इयर्स, सेम प्रॉब्लम वी आर फेसिंग. And whenever we are walking this side, the vehicles pass by, they're splashing water on us and it becomes very difficult for us to walk that way. And last 2 years also, we have made complaints, no action is taken. We request the government to take some quick action against this problem. That is also giving us problems. It stinks a lot and it's not good to be like this, because there are chances that there is a lot of disease to be spread among us. So some action should be taken.
Hello, I'm Himani and I'm studying in first year in Home Science College. The thing is that there is ample of garbage, there is a heap of garbage in front of the college, and especially during the monsoon season, all the garbage is getting flown onto the streets. It's creating ample of sewage problem, as well as there can be traffic congestion due to it, and there is foul smell always. Due to the water that is flowing on the streets, especially everyone over here has the same complaint about the water getting splashed onto our clothes, and during while the passers by, they do not pay any heed to the ongoers when we walk, so it is becoming a great problem for us. The potholes should be clogged and the roads should be made proper, especially for the monsoon season, and the garbage should be obviously cleaned off. The landfill should be made underground or something, and ample of parades go on to this ground, so it is actually for the students and for a good educational purposes it can be used, but due to all the garbage, no one even wants to look at this place.
My name is Maryam Afifa, and this the garbage and the water clogging is causing a lot of problems. It leads to diseases, many diseases, and diarrhea is spreading. Then mosquitoes, it leads to breeding of mosquitoes, and this causes a lot of problems. So I think the government should take necessary actions to avoid these potholes and clean the garbage and keep it away from the city.
My name is Diksha Govekar and I study FI Home Science. And the garbage is really making a problem. Even though we can have like many house flies and all kind of fly which are disease carriers, and you know, we may be the carriers ahead for the Goa as a disease carriers. So I would like to say, they speak about a lot on Swachh Bharat, so you can just turn the camera and see the hip of the garbage. Can you say anything about Swachh Bharat, as they mentioned Swachh and every way? It's not about like, you know, putting out the banners and saying Swachh Bharat. People should you know, start working on Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. And talking about the water, yeah, I come on the bike, but still it irritates a lot. People, I feel like because of the water on the road, people start walking in the middle of the road, which makes traffic as well. And accidents also, minor accidents, but that does matter.
म्हजें नांव रसिली देसाय आनी हांव गोवा कॉलेज ऑफ होम सायन्सान शिकता. आतां ही गार्बेज जी तुमी पळयतात ती कवर तरी करपाक जाय न्ही. पावसाच्या दिसान अशें कितेंय बीन आमकां दुयेंस जाल्यार कोण गव्हर्मेंटाची हें घेता, गॅरंटी घेता? कांयच जायना, हांगा उदक भरता, कोण कांय करिना.
विल द गव्हर्मेंट हेल्प द पीपल ऑफ पॅनजीम लुकिंग एट द गार्बेज डंपिंग एरिया इन द मॉन्सून सीझन? द रेन फॉल्स डाऊन इन द गार्बेज, it gets mixed with the garbage and then it goes in the city. There's so much of pollution which is being taken by with the water. What will happen to the people of Panjim? Will the government actually help them, or being Panjim, being the capital of Goa, such a beautiful place, what will the government do? Will the government answer the prayers of the people? I hope so. This is Clive Alvarez with Ratharaj Bodke and Mahesh Rangalkar signing off.